rest of the Caribbean, not much going on. All the energy was zapped by this extremely strong hurricane out in the Gulf of Mexico.
Joan, now, put it into motion for you, and you'll see that out here, the convection, which is that bright white or yellow area, continued to expand as it made its move onshore. That's when the winds were clocked at 135 miles an hour, right around that.